Let's see how we can join the breakout rooms. Here we have got a notification to join a breakout room. I will click this four box logo to join a breakout rooms. Then I have revealed the list of rooms 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Suppose I have to join the breakout room number 3. I will click the join button next to it and I will ask the confirmation yes or no. I will click on yes and then the process is being shown that I am going to join the breakout room, and here I have joined the breakout room. I have got the notification you are in the breakout room. Now to change the breakout room, I will again click the logo of breakout rooms, change the breakout room, and then I'll select the another room, room number 5, join, yes. Again I have entered into the breakout room number 5. I have got confirmation you are now in a breakout room. Now how to leave the breakout room? Just click on the leave room button and you will again ask leave meeting or leave the breakout room. Just click the leave breakout room and you will return back to the main session. Let's once again see how we can join a breakout room. See this logo of four boxes, breakout rooms. Click here. Select which room you want to enter. Join. Yes. And here you will enter the breakout room. Once joined, you will get the confirmation you are now in a breakout room. Now the host has given you the instruction to leave the breakout room in 2 minutes. This small window will pop up. You will click leave breakout room. Once you click, you will again return back to the main session. I am back in the main session and this is how we can join or leave the breakout rooms. Thank you.